Welcome to Sanchita's channel. Say hi, Chappu.
Hi.
Today I'm going to speak about my all-time favorite brand for Sanchita, which I've been using since her birth, like wipes, diapering or her screen care. These products I'm using since her birth. After many trial and error, I found these products to be best for Sanchita and it is best suited for her. So let's check out what it is. Starting with the diapering, initially in the hospital we were given with the pampers. I found pampers to be very good and we didn't find any complaints regarding that. I was using pampers for 1 year and there was no such leakage or rashes which I found with her. So it was good. So I was using pampers all these like for 1 year. Then after that I have switched on to this baby hug, and this also I found in first try and it was very nice. And this also it is best suited for Sanchita, and we have never seen leakage or any rashes by using this also. Only few times we noticed leakages because of our negligence, because we didn't change the diaper for longer time. Next, coming to the wet wipes, I use this brand called Mimi wet wipes, which I found to be very good, and the wipes are very thin and it is not sticky. It says that it is antibacterial, dermatologically tested, aloe vera extract, and main thing is paraben free. So I use this Mimi wet wipes and this is very good, and I am consistently using this wipes. Coming to her skincare is the one which I was more concerned about, as Sanchita's skin was very dry. So from the time of her birth we started massaging her body, like using Ayurvedic oil, and the first duty of her father was to massage her, that is mainly pampering her more. So we started using this Ayurvedic oil called Ashwagandha Bala Laksha Taila. This is the one which I use since her birth. Every day morning we just give like 10 minutes of massage and just leave her. After that, hot water bath. This found to be very good, and I started noticing her skin has become very soft and smooth, and it says that it strengthens her body too. Coming to her bathing routine, initially I was using her this pigeon transparent soap. Now I don't have because I don't use that right now, and it was very good and it didn't cause her any irritation and she was fine with that. Now after she like 1 year, I started with the same brand called pigeon milk baby milk soap. It says that it contains milk protein as well as shea butter, and even this I found to be very good for. Coming to head bath, when I give her head bath, I use this poo shampoo. This was like suggested by her pediatrician, and I found this to be very good, and it says that it is tear free as well as you can use this every day. Bonda, cup, and I use this regularly. And coming to after bath care for her. For her body, as I told you, hers is a dry body, so for her body I use this Sebamed cream. So initially I want her to be moist more, because as I told she has a dry skin, so I use this Sebamed extra cream, extra soft for her body. And coming to her face, I use this pigeon baby cream. It says that it is from natural plant extract, and so I use this for her face. Neither. Coming to the baby powder, I use this pigeon baby powder. It says that it is anti-irritant, suitable for newborns, and it is mainly from plant extract. Coming to her lip care, I often notice Sanchita's lip is very dry. So I started using this Sebamed baby lip balm. It says for delicate skin, and it is mainly made up of shea butter and jojoba oil, and it has vitamin E oil. And first thing is, it says that free from parabens, preservatives and colorants. So I am using this Sebamed baby lip for her, and it is very good. I found like after using this, the dryness have come down. So these are my favorite products which I have been using for Sanchita and found to be very good for her skin. So if you have anything like which you have tried out for your kids and found to be the best, please share it in comment section. And if you really like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye. Such a bye, Chukma. Bye. Nachita, you stay in the... Bye, Chukraja. Bye.